seals are good. Oxygen's good. Just do what you did last time, and you're fine. Follow my one simple rule. Hela, what's my one simple
rule?
Listen
to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Listen to me. Mining's just like any other job. Go steady. Go safe. Go home with a pocket full of credits at the end of the day.
Yeah, totally. It's just like, now I work in the Stardock. Except, with more cave-ins, lasers, and accidental dismemberment.
Very helpful. Thank you.
You're gonna be fine. Your first outing was solid. And, you know, let's be honest, it ain't exactly astrophysics.
That's why I keep him around. Good pep talks.
Yeah, and the fact that I can pinpoint a helium deposit from 300 meters.
Not untrue. A shame we won't find any down here. But the metal deposits alone should pay for our own helium. Hell, after this, we'll have enough jump fuel to bounce from one end of the settled systems to the next.
Hey, more minerals, more money. And so the cycle repeats itself.
Just no more unauthorized jumps in the house for Rune Space, okay?
He's just a big baby. There are worse lives. You know, most Dusties don't even make it this far. I have a good feeling about you.
Group hug now or at the end of the shift?
One of these days, Hela, I am going to leave you behind.
Promises, promises.
Okay, let's see what we've got. How are we on time?
A little longer. Grab some samples?
Always. But not you. Check on Isabel. Make sure she eases up on the breach. I don't feel like getting buried alive today.
Roger that.
Remember, Dusty, keep your breathing steady. And never take that helmet off down here. Oxygen processors don't extend this far.
Yeah, because God forbid we drill on a rock with breathable atmosphere.
Know what I love about working in Freestar Collective space? Fewer regs. A job like this in the United Colonies? Dreams of red. Look at this one over here. Calvert! No! No! It's a laser, not a sledgehammer! Ease up! Benning, if you got paid per break, you'd be a millionaire. Let's go!
Yeah, okay.
What do we say, Dusty? You make your cut, you get your cut. No exceptions. Come on, pick it up! Troy, what's the yield?
Minimal at this point. Occasional glimmer, but it's weak.
What do you think? Stay the course?
No, ma'am. Juice ain't worth the squeeze.
Well, okay then. Let's call this one tapped. Why don't you move over to that big vein we looked at?
Yes, ma'am.
Shout out when I need you.
Soon. I hear this is the last dig. I'm busy. Anyone else to follow? You got a few more digs to go before I feel like talking to you.
You're ready, boss. Get back up here.
How'd they sucker you to join? Come on. It's time. You're with me. Come on. With me.
Consider a spike in gravity readings a problem.
I don't.
You don't?
What we're after, it'll read as an anomaly. That's what I was told anyway.
Okay, now you're starting to freak me out.
Relax. It's just another job. Come on.
We're getting close, I think. Yeah, everything is just... Lynn, seriously, there's something really effed up about this.
Where is it, Hela?
Through there, I think.
Okay, you're up. Something goes wrong in there, we'll come get you.
Why would anything go wrong?
Would you shut up? Both of you, do your jobs. Client is on his way.
Anything.
Come on.
Okay, take it easy. You were out cold. No physical damage. Mentally, the jury's still out. You know who you are? New recruit for Argos Extractors? Ring any bells? Any of this look familiar?
Forgot about your hunting background. Not much use here on this damn rock, that's for sure.
Well, you got the sample. Client's on his way, then we all get paid. Do you remember anything that happened? Huh. Well, you passed out, that's for sure. Everything else, probably just your brain playing tricks. Either way, we got what we were looking for.
All this trouble for that stupid thing? Sure don't look like much.
Never mind what it looks like. It's worth more than this mine has pulled in all month. We'll be... Speak of the devil. Our Constellation contact is on approach.
Wait, the Explorers group? I thought they were kind of a joke.
Not a joke. You're just too young to know better.
Hey, I'm just saying they got a reputation. Hell, I bet half the crew here doesn't even believe they really exist.
Half the crew doesn't believe Earth exists, but it's still there. Same with Constellation.
Yeah, but come on. Exploring space? Who does that anymore? Ain't the space we've already got complicated enough?
Not to them, apparently. All right, Dusty. Airlock. Put your helmet on.
Yes, it has. That mine on Bendy, right?
Kazal, hellhole, like this place. Rare mineral contract. Your tastes are a bit more sophisticated now, huh?
So, you found something?
Right here. The new girl found it.
That right. And everything went cool? Just like grabbing those minerals on Bendy?
Kazan, and no, Barrett, not cool. She passed out after the extraction, woke up saying all kinds of nonsense.
Is that right? Went on a trip, huh? Well, you could say that the infinite possibilities of the universe are full of everything but coincidences. That fun, huh? Not the most gentle push into the great mysteries of space, but hey, been there.
Look, just hand over the credits, and I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
That's why I like you, Lin. All business.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting a ship coming in hot from orbit.
I really thought I'd lost them.
Barrett?
Under pressure. You dug up the artifact, right? That means you saw it. The visions. You're coming with me to Constellation. You're part of this now. Nothing wrong with honest work. Although, yes. See your point.
Oh, no, Barrett. No. You think you're just going to take off after the mess you caused?
Oh, right. I guess I did just put you all on the Crimson Fleet hit list. How about I stay, and I send your Dusty here in my place? I know, but she's not some miner anymore, Lynn. Soon as she touched that rock, something changed. Don't tell me you can't feel it.
Fine. It's a deal. Get out of here, Dusty. You're on to bigger things. Just go. Before I say something I regret.
Well, none of that's settled. Vasco! Get her to the lodge. No deviations unless absolutely necessary, okay? Protocol Indigo.
Indigo? Again. Very well.
Oh, and hey, take this. You'll find it very useful out there. And it even tells the time. Hey, look at that. The watch fits you perfectly. Now, questions? See, that's the problem with the settled systems. Too easy to take everything for granted. While everyone else is busy playing politics, we're the ones braving the unknown, charting the vastness of space. Without us, the galaxy is just a big room with the lights turned out. They're just following the loot, like pirates do. And I have something of a reputation as a loot collector. That, my friend, is the million credit question. And Constellation can find the answer, with your help. And Vasco, don't let her break my ship.
Better not be coming out of our pay.
Hey, you get any good hits in? It's not every
Believe
day
me,
we get to cut anything
other than
rocks.
If the suits start talking about shared liability when we get back, I'm out.
Hey, I don't know how you kept your cool back there.
Get that artifact to Constellation.
Quiet job on a rock. Why is it never that simple?
Been in a few scuffs before. We're lucky. Lost plenty of friends.
You in one piece? Good. Me? I'm just gonna pass out as soon as my heart stops racing.
Hey, that was my sandwich!
I bet Lynn knew this was gonna happen. Is she keeping something from us?
I need a minute.
Going? Staying around isn't helping us out any.
Hey, sounds like you gotta go.
Fly a Class A starship. As Barrett likes to say, it's as easy as learning to ride a bike. I will attempt to boost the shields, just in case there are any difficulties. control. Let's go over the engines. Engines control our maximum speed. Try increasing and decreasing our relative velocity. A ship's engine has a sweet spot for better handling during turns. Draw your attention to the HUD. You'll notice a speed indicator in the lower left with a gauge that goes up and down as you adjust the throttle. Try to center the gauge so that it lines up with the center of the vertical bars to its right. Boosts can be engaged for temporary bursts of speed. jeopardize our mission. In short, they are after the frontier and will not stop. We will need to deal with the local Crimson Fleet captain. A recent scan indicates an abandoned facility on the nearby moon of Crete. A perfect staging area for pirates. careful, Captain. Alien creatures are often unpredictable.
Thank you.
areas. These are United Colonies markings, but we are in Freestar Collective space. It then stands to reason that this was once a secret UC facility. Consider this victory cause for celebration.
killed you.
One more time!
You will not be able to walk at full speed with your pack that full.
Listen up! Someone trying to stop us. Call. Hold them off here while Brogan sets up on the roof. I'm on it. No one's getting through.
Your spinal health will be compromised by carrying so many items.
It just completely flipped out. Broke through its containment chip like it was made out of paper. It killed Michelson, Cobb, and Sumatri in all of 1 minute. I'm not even sure where it is now. It took off deeper into the facility. A security detail went in after it, but good friggin' luck! When I know it's safe, I'm going to make a run for the comm relay. Try to call in the cavalry. This is Hayden Wynn, lead xenobiologist. Wishing he had gone to dentist school like his parents wanted.
detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipicks and a disregard for personal property. You have picked up too much matter and become over-encumbered.
You gotta be kidding me. The Frontier has a new captain? You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? We don't have a problem with Barrett. We want that ship, the Frontier. If you're the captain of it now, that means we're after you. Oh, no. You see, maybe your colleague Barrett didn't tell you, but there's a bit of a legend surrounding that ship. That constellation keeps treasure hidden in the cargo bays, the loot from 100 planets, and it's going to be ours.
That statement is partially correct. The Frontier has been to many planets and moons, but the only things held in the cargo bays are spare parts, dust, desiccated food particles, and a variety of species of ant.
I don't care what kind of lies Barrett programmed that robot to say. We're taking that ship. Open fire!
Captain, protocol Indigo dictates that I am to return to Observations Headquarters without Crimson Fleet. It is foolish to carry so many items on your own. We need to reach the Alpha Centauri system, Captain. capable of carrying additional supplies, if necessary. Should be free of Crimson Fleet interference. There is room in my storage hold for further items. Jemison in the Alpha Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become second nature before too long.
Thank you.
We need to reach the Alpha Centauri system. Carrying objects is one of my simplest and most useful protocols. We should be free of Crimson. May I take some things?